Good evening, everyone. I'm speaking here on behalf of Thespian Troupe 721, but not only on the Thespian Troupe, and I'm going to step away from the podium to show that I don't need something to show how I feel. I'm going to express my words to you the way I want you to understand them. I've been involved with Thespians all 4 years of high school. I'm a senior now. I'm on my eighth and final show. The most I can say about what I've been able to obtain from the troupe is impossible, because I've obtained life skills that you can't normally find just hanging out with your friends or doing other things that high school students want to do. Being in class teaches us very valuable things. The scholastics and the academics teach us the tools we need to achieve on the academic level. But there are things I've learned in Thespians that has not only helped me as a team member, but now, as student director, I've learned how to become a team leader. I've learned these skills. And it wasn't just from reading a textbook. And I'm not trying to say that academics come second, because of course not. Thespians, with each audition form, require that you must not be failing any classes, that you must keep a level of academics. And above all, you must be able to make a commitment. And it's that level of responsibility that helped me grow from a boy, 14 years old, to a young man at 17. Thespian Troupe is a society. It's an honor society of performers and people who work for the performing arts. I don't need my mentors here for me to feel strong, because they've already given me the tools necessary to stand on my own 2 feet. Yes. And one final thing left to say. To think next year coming back to Spring Valley, I don't get to see the teachers I was once familiar with, that I don't get to see the guidance counselor that helped me get into my college, that I don't get to see the gym teacher that helped me run the mile another 6 minutes. But the thing that's gonna hurt most of all is seeing the sad faces of the people I used to share a stage with. And that stage shared like a home with the members of Thespians that was my family. And we have alumni here, we have members here, we have mentors here, because generally, we care. Thank you.
Thank you. Very well said.